Hello, everybody. This is a great time of year, starting off a new academic year, and something we've done every year for many years is celebrate Founders Week. This year is particularly important celebrations because it's 80 years ago this summer the first sisters came to Indianapolis. The wonderful, innovative, strong women that created Marion College, now Marion University, and what they called a preposterous undertaking that has resulted in this great Catholic university in this great American city, our existence today and our future advancement of human flourishing is based primarily on the very calling they had instilled in our institutional DNA to seek knowledge, understanding of every aspect of life. I've been reflecting since our opening mass what Father Stang said. The university is the greatest invention of all mankind. The human endeavor, whether it be in understanding God, social sciences, natural sciences, economies, natural growth of business and enterprise and wealth, the university is the hub of understanding, transferring knowledge, even creating knowledge about the human person, how we live and work together, and advance the good for all. So here we are, the Sisters of St. Francis of Oldenburg, 80 years ago in this very city, founded this college and now a great Catholic university. It's a great time of year to give thanks, prayer, reflection on what we're called to continue to be in the future in total reverence and fidelity to our founders. Thank you. Enjoy the week and become better Marian Knights through it. Go Knights.